As a symbolic gesture to our planet, I'm very pleased to accept the challenge of our WHO representative, Dr. Ahmed. And also, as another gesture to our planet, I'm happy and pleased to challenge my colleague in Yemen, Special Envoy Hans Grundberg.